Welcome to Shards of Gaming, I'm Tyler Campbell. Today I am explaining why I have returned to podcasting. I know a lot of you listening to this out there are probably confused about why I would say that, but hear me out. I have not made or released a podcast episode in over a year. During this time, I have been building up my audience over on YouTube. Now I'm back to podcasting and I hope I'm here to stay. My plan for future episodes is simply this. I'm going to try to release once a week, maybe interview a few game devs, speak about my experience making games, as well as how it feels to get world records. I'll also touch base on speedrunning like I have in the past, and probably will talk about games that I review over on my YouTube channel. There's no messages today, but if you leave me a voice message, it could be in a future episode, so be sure to stick around. If you would like to leave me a voice message, please be respectful, no cursing, no swearing. Leaving a voice message is the equivalent of leaving a comment on YouTube. If you have a topic you want me to discuss or you just want to say hi, leave me a voice message. So you are probably wondering who I am. I currently am a college student for biblical studies, just applied, and am studying to get my minister license. I also make and play games in my spare time, as well as make videos for YouTube or stream on Twitch. Wondering where my games are available so you can try them out? You can find them on itch.io, a website dedicated to helping indie devs like me get their games out into the public. As far as YouTube goes, I personally have achieved over 100,000 views on my channel and a little over 300 subscribers. I'm super excited seeing these types of things grow, and I hope you stick around. So that concludes today's episode. If you enjoyed listening in, please consider following me on whatever platform you hear this on, as well as maybe hop on to my YouTube channel, also called Shards of Gaming.